What's up, everyone? My name is Cody Campbell, and welcome back to perhaps will be the last video Road to Bloodline for Watch Dogs, because tomorrow the Bloodline DLC drops, and I'm also aware that some lucky individuals
it's my specialty.
Will probably not be me, but there's also some lucky individuals that are probably going to be able to play the game, play the Bloodline DLC. I don't know if that's true or not, but normally when you have when you're this close to the extra content, some individuals get to play it a little early. But they just can't say.
Give me a break.
But anyway, let's see if we can finish the game. Finish this road to Bloodline. So now we're coming up to one of the...
The Merlot Hotel. This is where it started. My whole world crushed because of this place. Because of Lucky Quinn. He ordered the attack on me. On my family. Well, he's gonna tell me why. And then he's gonna die.
It's me.
Where are you? We should meet.
I've always made my money finding information for people. The harder it was to find, the more money I made.
You didn't know what they do.
I'm going to fix things.
There's nothing to fix.
I'm sorry, Aiden.
Clara, what's going on?
I'm sorry.
What are you gonna do?
All right. Let's.
Sorry, but I warned you. Politicians are not capable of brief speeches. Before becoming mayor, even before I was in politics at all, Lucky and I go way back. Way back. What I know about Lucky. Funny, you know. After knowing him for so long, I only recently just started calling him Lucky. Where was I? Not many know as well as I do how big Lucky's heart is. Generous to our city. And now with his charity stretching around the world, his generosity knows no bounds. I'd like to propose a toast to Lucky Quinn.
Mayor Rushmore, everyone. Thanks very much, Mayor. Enjoy your evening, everyone. Thank you for helping a great cause.
My husband's contributed a large sum in the past to the cause. I'm sure we'll do it again this year.
I have to take a year. Watch my wife. Make sure she doesn't drink any more champagne.
Who was the man I saw Quinn with earlier? The tall man with the axe and gun and running.
No, you're not listening to me. Last summer, we were in Paris. We saw him at the airport.
I want out.
We didn't even know we were there.
You hear me? I want out from this.
We called out his name.
auction fiasco.
Both of us started wanting to be mayor. Do your bloody job. You say what I told you to say. Your men took out a rat. A fine mayor. Rose would be so proud. How dare you?
Give me that damn video.
You're out. When I say you're out, hear your speech. Now please, leave my hotel. I have more important matters than you. You've ruined me. I'm not going to stand for it anymore. Are you listening to me, Lucky?
I now own the mayor. It took 8 weeks. CTOS began targeting our beloved mayor daily. A mere 48 days later, I had my blackmail and
I'm so used to playing Watch Dogs Legion.
I mean, I get confused in the controls. Alright. Take two.
Huh.
didn't expect. Yep, knew that was coming.
You don't take warnings very well.
You're a smart man. You should know when you're beaten. That hit you ordered. My niece died in that car. 6-year-old girl.
Oh. Is this what all the fuss is about? You must forgive me. You know, so many people come to me with the little problems. yeah, it's hard to keep track sometimes.
Track him. I have a good vantage. You're clear.
Hey, listen. Come on out. We'll make a deal.
You see him? This way. I'm sure I saw something.
Keep searching.
Come on, stuck your head out so I can...
Okay, don't panic. There's gotta be a disarm sequence. Think, damn it. Think. Stop. Can't get past the stone. Pick him off, no problem.
All units, air support is now inbound.
He's going for his gun!
Not this time.
Thank you.
Where is the dude?
Young man, Mr. Pierce, just walk away. Live your life. I assure you, this room is impenetrable. So many people trying to catch you, including myself. You've been more elusive than we anticipated. Expect applause when you go out there that the city will fall to its knees in gratitude?
Everything all right?
Your concern is charming, but I'd concentrate on your escape.
I came here for you. You think bulletproof glass is going to stop me?
What are you doing?
Watching an old man die.
Bigger men than you've tried to destroy me. I've ripped them apart. One by one.
Expect me to pay?
Lucky Quinn?
On his knees.
Beg all you want, that doesn't interest me.
You don't even
know why we attacked you. It was a mistake. We thought you wanted this.
Don't lie to me, Rose.
too sloppy. If you'd walked away, I would have forgotten you. What a lovely woman, Rose Washington. Wasn't for her death, where would I be? Most women die without purpose. But she had enough sense to die in front of the camera. And our mayor, never tidy with his secrets.
And stupid enough to fall in love. All of this. Lena's death.
Because you didn't want to lose a puppet.
Do you think you've won? You see, when I die, you'll build a statue. And you?
The city didn't stop for your grieving family.
Because you don't matter.
I know I have to.
Haven't you heard? I'm the vigilante. I clean up mess like you. Quinn's dead. This is the part where I'm supposed to say I feel empty, right? I'd be lying to myself. I finally feel awake. Like I can breathe again. And Lena? Nothing can change her death. But maybe I can still do something that'll make a difference. T-Bone. It was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? Of what?
You'll see. Why would Clara call you?
You didn't know? She thought I'd trade for your sister. You think that's touching? I think it's fucking sad. How could you let her play you?
Leave her, Damien. I'm serious. Leave her out of this.
Did you forget? We're not partners anymore. All
in a car fast. Man, this is so long to drive.
Club cars heading your way.
Damien, what did you do?
What the fuck?
Do that to me where I can't get out of the focus. My bad guess is you're supposed to kill those guys walking up to you. You guys see this again?
Thank you.
with Jackson in the park. Both of you feel very sad from the funeral. I could see how you made him feel safe. In our world, we hide in the dark, behind monitors. That's the only place we feel safe. It isn't enough to say that I didn't know. That lies would be lost or that it was only a job. I thought if I could help you heal, help you find answers, maybe I could heal myself. But I can't. When this is all over, I hope we can at least talk. Or if not, at least I can't disappear. That's something I'm good at.
What have I done? I brought this on Clara. And all of this comes down to blackmail. 6-year-old girl dies because an old man wants to protect his secrets. Bloom. They can spin all they want to the press, but their hands are bloody. I'm done with secrets.
All right, we're on the last. We're coming up to the last mission. Can we teleport over there? Yes, we can.
All right.
Some of your stock. Figure that makes us even.
Yeah, sure, of course. Take what you want.
Fixes will be breathing down my neck soon. I didn't even know Rose was dead. She should have just walked away.
There's no evidence that Bloom arranged her death.
Hell, Aiden. You don't know that they didn't. You know, I've seen a lot of things that don't add up. City deals, voter rigging. All it takes is one good PR team to sweep that all away. After Rose died, they created that. Now, I don't know the hows and whys of it, but that code is dangerous. Something about... I couldn't make much sense of it, but it was something about Bell or something.
Bellwether? That's what he wanted.
You gotta burn that code, man. The rest of it, I don't care what you do with it. Sorry about Clara.
Selma.
This whole thing is shit, no matter how you cut it.
I wonder, according to what I've heard is that there is plans.
When the lights go out, bad things tend to happen.
My hope is, you said that Ubisoft, they have more plans for Watch Dogs Legion in
2022. So it'd be kind of cool if Raymond Kenny was made playable in the game.
Where several of Bloom's top executives are now being questioned about a series of graphic sex videos leaked online.
Uh-oh, it's going everywhere.
Shocking footage has surfaced implicating Mayor Rushmore in the murder of a woman, Rose Washington. The woman was a former CTOS employee reported missing over a year ago. Mayor Rushmore has refused to comment, but a statement released by City Hall claims the footage is a fake, made by the hacker group DedSec in order to discredit the mayor.
And now, the last mission.
After everything we've suffered, you just gave it all away? What have you done? Are you mad?
I don't know anymore. But I do know Mickey's safe. And I know you'll pay for Clara.
You think you're the hero in all this? Read your own press. You're a terror to this city. You and your vainglorious bullshit. Come on, then. Come and get me. Let's finish this. Oh, but there's one thing I forgot to mention. You'll like this. I've unlocked CTOS. Completely. I am inside the system. And you are in for a show.
This is the moment where all hell breaks loose.
T-Bone?
So there I... I am waiting for my train when the lights go out.
I guarantee that's just the start of it. Damien has full access.
Over my dead body? I'm not gonna let my CTOS baby get jumped up by that wackadoodle.
I'll call you once I'm in. Nice to have you back.
I do like being useful.
Yep, this is the moment where all hell starts.
CTOS. It really is a wonder of human ingenuity. A model system making a model city for model citizens. I wonder what Bloom said about potential hacks to the system. Sound debate, I'm sure. Hackers, so relax. Our CTOS is the most advanced blah 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 blah. Hubris, Aiden. It'll get you every time. But then you know that very well, don't you?
Man, he's tearing up the city.
One of Chicago's most notorious personalities, Dermot.
And this man is tearing up the city.
Quinn was believed to have mob ties with the Chicago South Club for many decades, but no criminal charges were ever brought against him. Police say Quinn died of a heart attack.
Shit. Can't get past the firewall. T-Bone might have an idea. He blocked us out. I need him disconnected fast.
Well, shit. I got one idea, but last time I did it, people died.
If we don't do it, people will die. What do you got?
The whole network's tied to a satellite. Runs as kind of a safety valve to CTOS.
Whatever.
I got a homemade virus. A real mean motherfucker. You gotta install it from three separate points.
What does it do?
It'll shut down your man. That's for damn sure.
This could get ugly.
You don't know the half of it, amigo. Call me when they're installed. We'll get it done right.
Yeah, this is gonna get ugly.
glasses, all hell is breaking loose.
Give me a car.
Out!
Or is it?
Did you know that opinion polls showed that most people find the CTO asked to be safe? That's PR for you. Wonder how they'll swing this one.
All right, that should do it. I just gotta be careful these cops don't see me. All right, now you're...
It's done. Your viruses are in.
All right, we're in it now. Do you head back to that weak point, right where we started? That'll open up for you like a lady... never mind. You'll have a clear line to the satellite, and that's what's important.
Okay, clear line to the satellite. You say that's the safety valve?
And a little more. Once you're inside, you pull the trigger, lights out, Aiden. And if we're lucky, and I'm as clever as my CV says, you'll get a lock on Damien's location.
That's all I want.
Let's let all these cops get out of here.
Where I can't even defend myself? That is wrong. That is wrong. Like, I escaped that monster's pursuit, and you want to do this to me. That ain't fair. Really, you want to prolong the...
Peace. the wreck where boom is broken. 30 seconds is all we need.
30 seconds, no one knows. Our little secret.
We will be the watchdogs.
No, I'm tired of all the noise.
We will not forget this.
Man, that just pisses me off. I couldn't. I already was pushing all my buttons, and I couldn't do anything.
Damien? Anything you want to say?
I know who I am now.
That's it? That's all you got?
Hey, fuck you. Look at you. You flat over people to get to a mob boss. You think you're absolved because your cause is what? Noble?
You played me. That's what this is about.
I played you. Clara is as much your fault. So is your niece. That's why you sent your family away, right? They know what you are. You play a beautiful game, but sometimes you still lose.
Ah, blah, blah. Jesus, you guys talk a lot. What are you doing here?
Sorry, pal. New contract. Kick it over.
What?
Come on, kick it over. You know, you guys take things far too personally. That's your problem. That's why this went wrong. There's lessons to be learned here, fellas. Phone two.
That's what
give
you...
it to me. Come on, hand it over.
I thought I could fix the little girl's death, but instead it led to all of this. Exposed lies, corrupted kings, a broken city, and me, a changed man. I don't look back anymore. I don't regret. I look forward. Everything is connected, and I'll use that to expose.
Well, that's the end of the game. So, well, that's the end of the road to Bloodline.
Once again, Mayor Rushmore is dead. Police are not revealing any information. The leaked documents found extensive corruption and deep ties between the mayor and the Chicago South Club leader, Lucky Quinn. Did the mayor kill himself over this exposure, or was he executed? Bloom Director of Public Relations, Charlotte Gardner, has issued a statement regarding the recent CTOS troubles.
We knew all along that our CTOS network would be a target for hackers of all strengths and skills. It's been an excellent proving ground to demonstrate how robust our system really is. We're so pleased with the results. Our firewall security withheld the worst of the attacks, and in some cases, trip switches closed the systems off before any access could be gained. Your personal information remains secure. Our CTOS network is restored to full operations.
In a world where we want to spend more time with loved ones, be active in our communities, have safer, healthier homes and cities, Bloom Industries listen to you and your needs. We are embarking on a global journey. We want the world to be a community. CTOS 2.0, focusing on you, putting you on the global stage. CTOS 2.0, making smart cities even smarter. Up next, an interview with a woman who claims to know the vigilante, Aiden Pierce.
Renowned child psychologist Yolanda Mendez is with us. Dr. Mendez, your story is extraordinary. You actually know Aiden Pierce, the man we know as the vigilante. Tell us how that came about.
I met Mr. Pierce through the family, his sister.
This was a surprise to us. We couldn't find any information about him at all. It's great that you've come forward. You were treating her son for trauma?
Yes, well, naturally, I can't discuss any of that. Not even their names.
No. We wouldn't ask you to. But that's how you met Aiden Pierce. What's he like?
It's impossible to say for certain what he's really like. He masks his personality, and he's very good at it.
Is he?
It isn't like someone playing poker. This is a very smart man who is looking to gain the upper hand in every situation.
And you're writing a book.
Yes, I am. It's a book about the whole experience, a study on Mr. Pierce. I really wanted to explore this complex man's mind.
I'm sure it'll be a fascinating read. Dr. Mendez, thank you.
Nothing.
DedSec has had enough. Our warnings have fallen on deaf ears. Our reputation has been attacked by weaklings such as Deval. Heed our final warning. There will be a reckoning. We are vigilant against the Watchers. We are capable. We are unstoppable. We are at war.
While a statement from the Commissioner's office acknowledges the recent decline in criminal activity, the vigilante known as the Fox is only given the slightest praise for his crime-fighting efforts. An anonymous source told our reporters that members of the police department are more enthusiastic about the vigilante than they are allowed to publicly disclose. With Chicago still reeling from the shocking revelations of Rose Washington's murder and Mayor Rushmore's subsequent death, there has been little appetite for politics or elections. One name that's been floated about is Bloom's VP of Communications, Charlotte Gardner. Her supporters insist Ms. Gardner will restore integrity and trust to a city that sorely needs it. City officials are picking up the pieces from the shocking chaos brought on by a massive CTOS malfunction. The city experienced major power outages, bridge disruptions, and thousands of dollars in damages. While CTOS is back online, many are raising questions about the safety features needed to run a complex system in a major city.
I'm bleeding here. You?
I'm holding up.
I got one last bone for you to chase. Murray finally gave in, then suddenly he was all talk. I'll give you a location, the rest you can work out yourself.
That's business, huh?
Yeah, that's right. It's all business.
Jordy's like that. Tidy fixer. Keeps the loose ends clean. Maurice is one of his loose ends. And he's ultimately my problem. He's the one who shot my car. Killed my niece. I want to say we're different, but I don't know anymore. How many people have I hurt? Killed. Who deserves to die? Who decides that?
Yeah. So, one thing in the credits is that if you did do all of the trafficking missions, you get an extra news feed. But I just didn't have enough time to do it.
Some loose ends. I know you'd be back. Guys like us, we don't know when to stop.
It's done. You're the last.
There is no last. Guys, they're like nothing ever seen before. You fucking think it's over?
No, but now they have something to fear.
What the fuck? What's wrong with you, man? Huh? You're fucked! You get that? We're both fucked! Fucking shoot me! Come on. better at night. Kill the guy that killed your niece. Good for you, you selfish fuck! Yeah, I deserve it. But ain't gonna change anything. Nothing ever changes.
This guy is literally.
I know it.
Maurice is living his own private hell. He's a victim in all of this. And I've seen enough death. He's gonna get a second chance. We both are.
Well, there it is. That's considered the good ending. That you don't kill Maurice. And the bad ending is you do kill him. Whoa.
Thanks to you, CTOS Network has had a
successful... Hell no, we ain't doing that.
With CTOS Chicago setting the standard, we're proud to announce an expansion into other major cities across the country and around the world. There's no better way to bring the city right to your doorstep.
I swear I turned that off.
CTOS 2.0 in the new year.
I might have to cut that out. If there was a jump, that's because I had to cut a section out. But if there isn't, I guess the video went okay. Yeah, because I've had one video, because there was a bit of music playing, and I'm like, oh, wait a minute, this has words in it. I don't like, oh, no, skip the credits. So yeah, but I've had a video where they were playing a little bit of music, and that's the reason I had to cut the jail. The arrest scene when I was going into the Mackin security prison, there was a song in there that I had to cut out, so we had to, I just hope I don't have to cut that out. But overall, yeah, this was a fun playthrough to do. I mean, tomorrow, all of us are probably been wanting to play the Bloodline DLC for quite a while. I mean, if I might say, I don't think any of us ever asked for Aiden Pierce. I mean, I can't prove that, but when the developer said that after much high demand, when they announced that Aiden Pierce would be returning in Watch Dogs Legion, and he said that you asked, and he's back. I don't know if that's necessarily true. I mean, we did ask if other characters could come back, but I can't speak if that is true. That did we really ask for Aiden? But overall, this road to Bloodline was very good. I mean, there were times I did get a little frustrated. But overall, it was fun on hard. I could have played this on realistic mode, but I've played this game on realistic mode once. And
some missions on realistic mode that you can just get slaughtered. Like, die like 5 times or something like that. Yeah, but I wanted to play it on hard mode so I wouldn't feel like I was wussing out. As far as 100% in the game, I would love to have done it before they announced when Bloodline was coming out, but the timing of it wouldn't have fit well. I mean, I could have just uploaded multiple videos every week, every day, to get to 100%, but I just didn't think it would matter, because that would just be ridiculous. Well, overall, this was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed it, this road to Bloodline, to recap in the story. And I'm actually excited for the Bloodline DLC. Now that I've got a little bit of recapped his story, maybe I can... And who knows, maybe in Bloodline DLC, there may be like some Easter eggs that reference the story. Like, but there's still a few other questions. I still wonder, is that in Bloodline, what, we all know Jax is there, Geordi, he's still there, that he's the one who calls Aiden, that says, hey, we need a job, go to London. But it does make me question, is like, well, what happened to Nikki? Is she still alive, or is she somewhere? But I guess we'll have to find out when Bloodline comes out tomorrow. And I'm sorry, if you were expecting a lot of commentary, I'm sorry, but I'm just not very talkative. I'll say moments where like, oh, that was that one moment, like, oh, that was cool, something like that. But overall, this was fun, and once again, I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'm actually going to be taking a break from this game. But here's the thing, I'm not done with this game. There's still a lot to do in Chicago. But as far as 100%, I don't think I can do that. Because for some reason, the servers for Ubisoft servers are unavailable. So that, unfortunately, I cannot do any of the online stuff. But there's plenty to do. But let me know in the comments if you want to see me 100% the game. I'll do that. But yeah, I'm going to be taking a break from Watch Dogs for a while and focus on some other games. I don't know what game I'll do next, but I guess we'll have to find out. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like.